So the next song we're going to play is, if I had only played this kind of music when I was a teenager, I would have had a really successful copy band in my hometown of Greensburg, Pennsylvania, because this was probably the most popular band around back then, and in, at least where I grew up. And of course I didn't. I was like, no, I want to play Iron Maiden, and I want to play Judas Priest, I want to play Van Halen. Yeah. And I still love that stuff, but I've acquired a taste, let's say, especially because, this, again, the singer sings low, and there's some great lyrics in this song, and it's just a cool tune. This is by Lynyrd Skynyrd, called What's Your Name?
Little girl, won't you do the same?